All right, let's play another map of the Vault Maps Spooky Contest. Hull. Made by Cube. Fumes and sea salt hit your tired lungs. An early morning raid. Okay. Nice logo there. Get the pistol. Well, this is a nice post-processing filter. So, less color, and we have some fog. Combine sirens in the distance. Ah, cool. Where's it? It's raining. Nice rain effect here. What's there? Nothing important. You little. Lockers. Definitely have to look for ammo. Like an oil rig platform or so. Ah, not smoking. Nice.
Bicycle shells.
Oh yes. Fire. Nope. Okay. Nope, again. Oh yes, friendly fire.
Last three.
This is dark. Yeah, the post-processing filter is really cool, but it avoids me to see things correctly here. Not a complaint, just an observation. Isn't there anything? No. nice warm fire here. Here we go. Oh shit. Have good cover here. Interesting, there's no fighting music, but nice ambient sounds. Rain and fire down there. I'm sorry, little one. But that manhack just scratched me a bit. Nope, closed. I came from there. So, where to go? Really? Better double check. Right. Nothing hidden there. Try to defend himself. Nice. Closed. Oh yes. More ammo. Right, this is where I started. Okay. And this is okay. Nice. Still got it. Has no power. Oh, there's the power. That was easy. Skippy, little rat. A knife. Someone killed that rat. 33, I think I'm 2 present short of the bullet reservoir. Change of music here. That's a large fire extinguisher. I wonder that Alex is weirdly strong. Look at this. Let me guess. Yes. Okay. That would be perfect for an ambush. It is. There were some wrist issues. Just got your head there. Oh, wait. No, it's a combined drop helicopter spaceship thing. Wait, let me position. Wow, awesome. Cool traces. And it's gone. Here we go.
2 next left.
Cool. Satellite dish. So this is some kind of a oil rig or platform.
Last three.
A lot of custom meshwork here. Cool. Oh. Guess I earned that traffic cone. I think this is where I escape. Very cool. Nice! That was cool. Not so spooky for the spooky map contest, but cool. Liked it.